What is good, YouTube? This is Fresh Kick Reviews coming at you with the latest pickup. This is actually a Christmas cop. We got some Li-Ning Way Aways here. First, I'll show you the box, which is crazy with this dazzle camo. There's the size 13. These are called the Stormshadow, and it's actually written on the box. And they come with a scratch-off security code. Let's see if I can get that real up close. That helps authenticate the Li-Nings, which I think Nike should try and use too, because that way it keeps away all the fakes. But first off, the shoes come with a nice dust bag. And one thing I want to say about this dust bag is, I know I've seen other reviews of these, and it looks like this dust bag isn't really nice and looks rough, but it's actually pretty smooth to the touch and features the same dazzle camo on the box. There you go, and it actually uses shoelaces, which I think is pretty cool. Red aglets. It also comes with two Dwayne Wade stickers, a portrait of him with a dazzle camo sort of backing, or not sure what you call that, but nice touch. And let's get into the shoes. Okay, here are the shoes. I might have to make this a little quicker because I think it's starting to rain out here. But I'm very glad I went with the Li-Nings. The quality on these, I mean, what you hear about them is true. The quality's there, the craftsmanship's there. I mean, it's got the total package. This is Stormshadow colorway with the icy blue bottom. I wore these once to go out to dinner, which was probably like an hour and a half. And I wore them to school once. And there's really not a whole lot of yellowing on them. So hopefully they won't yellow as bad, say, a Jordan 11, which, if you haven't checked out the review on that, check it out on our channel. But those have already yellowed a great bit. But back to the Li-Nings. The quality on these is outstanding. You've got like a tumbled, sort of perforated leather there. Holes for ventilation. Really, really great quality. Then you got the material right here that sort of reminds me of suede, because if you sort of go up on it, then it feels really soft. But if you go down on it, it sort of gets pretty rough. So it sort of reminds me of suede and the fact that it sort of goes two ways. But I think it might just be like a really rough form of leather. There's a real close-up. Then you got the tongue, which is more of that material. And then you got leather on the inside with a gold Li-Ning logo. Dazzle camo inside, which is a great touch in my opinion. The laces are 3M, just on, so you can see that gray part. We might try throwing a picture with a flash in the video. The back is a real firm plastic, which will help you if you're using these for hooping. Personally, I'm just using these as a style shoe. I'm just going to sort of stick to Nike right now for that. Maybe Li-Ning in the future. I just saw the threes dropped. We could go to them in the future for hooping. But right now, I would suggest just to wear these for style. On the midsole, you've got a gray speckling, and you've got carbon fiber there. It's a really good carbon fiber. It's got a nice film to it, which hopefully will protect it and keep it in good condition. These are size 13. Also carbon fiber on the back. It says Encore in gold, which is the model of this. This is the Way of Wade 2.5 Encore. I don't think this specific color is still on Li-Ning's website, but there are lots of different colors you can get. We'll try to put a link in the description for you guys. But that pretty much wraps up this shoe. I would suggest you go buy these, just a Li-Ning in general, because the quality's there, the style's there. It's just a very well put together shoe. A tip for Nike would be to start using this kind of quality on their shoes. If there was like a sort of collab, you could say, where if you took Li-Ning's quality and craftsmanship and put it on Nike's shoe designs, I think you would have the perfect shoe there. But this is Fresh Kick Reviews. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'm going to hit you with that on foot. Okay, guys, here's the on foot of the Way of Wade Stormshadow. One thing I wanted to ask you guys is, do any of y'all know like a good website or a video on how to lace these? Because right now, I'm just sort of doing like a regular lace, and it looks decent, and I'm just curious if there's any like specific way you guys would recommend lacing these. But if you do, put a link in the comments so I can check it out. And now time to see what they look like with shorts. Okay, here's what they look like with shorts. And if you were asking, yes, all I did was roll up my pants. Sorry, I'm on like a low budget video here. But you could help us out and maybe get an on foot video with some actual shorts by hitting that subscribe button. The more the merrier. And these are the Li-Ning Way Away 2.5 Storm Shadow. It's your boy Diesel with Fresh Kick Reviews, and I'm out. She gon' clap for salsa, he gon' clap for salsa. They know